Hey everyone, and welcome back to episode 170 of Fallout 4. The last episode we worked our way down from, it was pretty much 10 pints. And hey, Simone just got another person, cool beans. We hit up Wildwood Cemetery, got an extra book that I missed, and then we discovered a couple things like in the other grid that I didn't explore just yet. Still dealing with the patch, still figuring out the mechanics, fun stuff. Using stim packs makes me thirsty, gotta commit that to memory. There's a sentry bot here somewhere. And I like a little trailer with a turret up top. I gotta watch that. No, let's see here. I'm not thirsty yet. I don't have a marker for it, but is my guy gonna like get a status update here telling me that I'm... I don't know. I figured I'd like top myself off before I leave kind of thing. Figured that makes sense.
Good caps to be made.
Oh, hey, so you're a random
hey,
trader.
Got armor at good
Shut
rates
up.
If you're in the market.
Shut up.
Just browsing.
No.
Got it.
Wrong button. Forest trade for other
hey,
people.
Lucas.
My armor saved many a wastelander.
Shut up!
Sure. Let's take a look.
Much money
Focus
you have.
Focus on stopping power. Pretty. Don't stop bullets.
No shit, Sherlock. Okay. Champion. So, you have your stuff. You have 351 caps. We're gonna have to make a note of this every time. We're gonna have to, like, sell things as we go now. Because we're gonna get fewer and fewer opportunities to gather and sell because I have less and less cash to work with. What armored apparel? Like stupid apparel. I like all this robot crap. Yeah. I'm just gonna take everything I can to you and sell it. Hey, you. Come on, talk to me.
Lucas.
Best way to spend your caps is protecting your hide with my armor.
I thought it was on strippers.
Advice is free.
I mean,
I'll take a look.
Boobs.
Sure. Don't cheap out on armor. That's a good way.
Don't
to
cheap out on boobs either. Real talk. All right, let's sell this pipe pistol. All that Mr. Handy Buzzblade, that's so funny. You make sure I don't get rid of my hazmat suit. That would be bad. And give me all of your caps. All of your caps. So this stuff's like pretty much worthless, but it's caps, man. Caps. 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 I need my caps, man. I need my fix. What are we at weight-wise? I think we sold just about everything. Yeah, we did. We're at 138. So good. Now again, I have to, like, save, because I'm worried. And what else concerns me is every time I fucking save, time passes and I become more and more hungry, more and more thirsty. So I'll wake up like, wah, I'm hungry, wah, I'm thirsty. This is DayZ when it first came out, the standalone. Fucking Baby Simulator 2014, when feeding yourself and drinking did not work. As in, you ate the item, but you didn't get the statistical benefit back, so your character would constantly say he was hungry. Me and Anfon played it when it came out because we were super hyped about it and we were disappointed. But it quickly became Baby Simulator 2016. No, 2015? 2014? I don't remember when that damn thing came out. It's been too long. Our hopes and dreams were dashed by how bad it was. But this is Baby Simulator 2016 now because this is Fallout 4. And that is the year at which I'm playing. So I do want to be along the shore here. Let me double check. I know I haven't explored that. We're staying in this grid. Alright. Weapons out. Gotta be careful. We're detected by what? A blood bug? Fuck you, blood bug. You're annoying. I have crits, right? Oh, I do not have full crits banked. Blood bug. What else you got? Just a couple of blood bugs?
Good luck.
I'm not going for a dip, you dumb. I need a respectable chance to hit you. That's respectable. No? No. That's respectable. And not really respectable. So let's just shoot you. Fill up them crits, then we'll take our shots ourselves. Remember, I'd take more damage because of the stupid... I take more damage because of the stupid, Oh, there's something else here. And we don't have our radar to help us out. What is it that's detecting me? We have weakness, so we have to deal with weakness on top of the extra damage we take. Okay, we're under caution now. Alright, those trip mines came out of nowhere, and I don't know if they nerfed the ability to see trip mines with that. I assume they wouldn't. Okay, so you guys are up there. Red Widow blood bug. I don't think I've seen that one before. Nice. Nice. No one's coming. They're just dying. You gonna go to the other window, or are you gonna come out the main door again? If I can pick you guys off before I go in there, that's all the better. Close combat is gonna be scurry. Very scurry. Hey, Nick.
Yo! Grab that.
Yeah, you go get that telephone. At the cost of your life! Get him, Nick! I mean, I guess that I get you don't have blood and stuff, but they really don't seem to care about you. Okay. Oh, that poor Brahmin looks mighty sick. Oh man. Oh, he's a fucking different color. Nick, there's a blood bug. What are you? Stop playing hide and seek with right in your face. Taffington Boardhouse. Okay. I'm listening for blood bugs right now. Take those gourds. No landmines, please. Trip mines, whatever. Nothing on these Brahmin. Oh, there's a blood bug. Where? See the one that was on the bottom floor that I shot? But that should be the one that followed Nick. Oh, hey, this is a settlement. Where are you at? You must be above me. I can hear him like he's super close. Super close. Where's this stupid radio? Is it weird that I'm worried about the radio more so than I am the enemy? Because I don't want to get wrecked by copyright. Where you at, bud? Yeah, there you are. Now here's where a shotgun would be nice. Alright, shut up, radio. Mary Sutton, Margaret's note. Let's go read that right now. Selenius, Margaret's note. I'm going the wrong way. I can English, I swear. I can alphabet. Margaret's note. Mom, Russell's been gone for over a day now and I'm getting worried. We were going to wait to tell you, but we found an old holotape before the war in the boat shed. It sounded like someone had stashed some chems in the drainage at the end of the canal. Russell thought we might be able to sell them to one of the... down? the traders. Maybe use the caps to buy another Brahmin. I'm sorry we didn't tell you, we just wanted to be a surprise. But that's the second one of those bugs we've seen today, and I think something went wrong. So I'm going to have a look for... I'm going to have a look for him. Okay. Don't worry, I'm just going to take a quick peek and I'll be back soon. Margie. Margie, I don't think you're going to be back anytime soon. You got a lot of money on you. Here, you can go in the bathtub. Normally I reserve the bathtubs for me. Like, I don't let anybody else have my bathtubs. That one guy who died in a bathtub, I purposely took him out. But this was your house, so here you go. You can have his bathtub. see? I'm nice.
Nasty way to go.
Yeah, and you know what? I'm going to save for an hour. Because that's going to be, like, super fucking necessary these days. Ooh, what do we got in here? We'll hack that terminal in a second, but what do we got in here?
Nice.
I will take the 10mm because I will use them myself. I have a spot for those. Pre-war money, yeah, I don't need that. Nick, don't use that. Nick, you all use right. That. I'll fucking
see if there's
kill
anything
you.
There.
I'm talking through my teeth right now. Don't use that mine, please.
Heads up. Take any. Grab that.
There's something you need?
Yes, that. Loot. Thank you. Okay. Alright, let's try this again. You know how many times I've pressed F5 to quick save, even though I know it doesn't work? Well, that was an easy advanced one.
Got it.
A lot, mind you. Some 308 rounds, because we are actually going through our 308 pretty quickly, aren't we? Now that I think about it. Oof, we only 110. Okay. Pipe pistol, pre-war money. Take the pre-war money. Nick?
Heads up. Get that.
Nick's really gonna be on garbage duty, so to speak. He'll be taking all the, like, the random odds and ends that I don't want to carry in my inventory.
God only knows what might be living down there.
Blood bugs, because they just bitched about him and we just killed like 14 of them. Now there's gonna be like a gigantic mama blood bug that's gonna be weird, like that one. I think we're gonna have to like replace this pistol soon. It's not doing much. The Overseer's Guardian's doing work, or better yet, just make this my primary and only end up using it. And the thing is, I have to concern myself about ammo. This thing does so much damage, but remember, it's using 308. So we've got some trade-offs. Got some things to worry about here. Okay, I didn't loot the bottom floor very well. That stuff's really heavy. I shouldn't have taken that myself. I've got to loot the bottom floor. I kind of rushed it to the radio. Okay, I may end up dropping a bunch of this junk off on Nick, but for now, let me pick it up myself. Ooh, coffee cups. Take that. I didn't even think to look in the actual sink. I didn't think the game would, you know, put something in it. Alright, okay, cool. There's another sleeping bag down here. Don't need cooking station. Don't require extra rat away. Cool beans. Alright, so let's go in the shed. What happens if I try to access this? You can now use the workshop at Taffington. So this is an entire settlement. Nice. I mean, it's right next to Covenant, which is kind of funny, because I guess if you fuck up somehow and don't get that, which I don't know if you can or can't. You got one right next door. Ammo bucket. Which means I can also drop a bunch of junk in there. And the sooner I link this up to a settlement, the better. Very nice. More settlements, the better. The more settlements I can come over to, eat and drink from, the better. I don't want to keep wasting all my resources. In fact, is there, or do I have, which I highly, highly doubt. Do I have, okay. If I get a piece of concrete, which I can, I was going to say, I can totes get from that. I can place a pump here. And then I now has, awesome. Man, I'm clever. Real fast. Let's get rid of the crap that's here and deposit all the junk. Just free up this place. Sure. This is actually really nice that I can come by here and get rid of this stuff right now. I like how I can't get rid of that guardrail, but I can get rid of the one right next to it. Oh, it's the little things that get you. Can't get rid of that. Can't get rid of that, obviously. Okay, the car. Stupid gate. Ugly as hell. Get rid of that. Open this place up a bit. I'm sorry, Brahmin. I can't relocate you. You were forever there. You were forever there, buddy. Excuse me. You're forever stuck. I can't jump over you right now. That. Can't get rid of you. Anything back here? Oop. Yep, there's more concrete. That's a lot of concrete. What the hell are there so many cinder blocks back here for? They walled it off, but why don't they just put a fence there? A lamppost I'll get rid of. Look at the resources on that thing. Hell to the yes. Gimme. Weed whacker. Okay. Get rid of these silly concrete blocks to the side. The cinder blocks. They don't do anything. Ugly rugs. At some point, I'll probably get rid of all of this. I guess I'll just do it now. We'll put our own stuff in here. Doke. Get rid of that crappy door. I'll leave the sleeping bag. Probably put a bed. Depending if I have the resources. Again, I haven't linked up a settlement. Okay, that works. Let's see here. I would prefer to be in the room so I can put it in the corner correctly. Or nicely, anyway. Okay, and you can go bye-bye. Alright, there's a lot of stuff up here that needs to go. Keep that bed. It's a good bed. Get rid of that. I would love to be able to get rid of these corpses, like, really easily. I still think whenever you are in crafting mode, like this, and you are in your, like, obviously you're in your area, you should be able to get rid of a corpse. I mean, just either scrap it or just, like, delete it. Like, you know, I don't want this in here anymore. It serves no purpose. It makes my settlement look ugly. It doesn't belong here. I still think you should be able to get rid of them like that. That door, too. Sure. Bye-bye trash cans. And I'm going to sleep in one of these beds, I think, just to save after all this. I think that makes sense. Let me store the junk, though, because I probably have quite a bit. I got all the junk in my trunk. Oh, it goes directly in there, into this interface. That makes sense. Okay. Sleep on an actual bed. Now, if I tell Nick... Curious, if I tell Nick to interact with the workshop... Will he put his stuff away, or do I have to always take it out? Where's he at?
Hey, pick that up.
No, he's gonna try to take everything out of there, isn't he?
Look alive.
Here's what I've got.
Gimme.
No accounting for taste.
I don't really care, buddy. I am putting everything away, man. You glowing fungus. What else did you have on you? What's weighing me down? Psycho. I guess he took some drugs. What else did he take? Was the ammunition. A bunch of 38 rounds and some shotgun shells. Close enough. Okay, let's not worry about too much. Alright, well, let's go in here. So we're supposed to go. Ooh. That's something noteworthy. There's traps there. Can I get through the window to deactivate them, or... If I go down through the water with the hazmat so you can come up, I'm probably going to get my legs blown off, or my head blown off, so let's see what happens when I open the door first. I want to activate these traps because I want the resources. I don't want Nick to run in there and be dumb.
Yes.
And don't explode.
Folks these days count on violence to solve their problems. You only have to look around to see where that got us.
No explodey. cool. I just wanted the resources that they have to offer. A million rounds? Yep. 38 rounds. Okay, so 45, an alarm clock. Okay, so why did we come in here? What were they so worked up about? Did I get a quest from that? I don't think I did. I don't believe I did get a quest here. Alright, let's head into the crafting interface. And I'll get rid of the crate. I can't get rid of those, but I think they'll respawn over time and become a resource. It may be risky, but we'll see. I'll leave the cabinet here. It fits the bill. I'll leave it alone. Let's throw the hazmat suit on. Hazmat suit. Ooh, 5 pounds over-encumbered. Actually, being over-encumbered is terrible right now. Just enough to get me to the workshop. Okay, come on. And deposit all that shit. Let's see. Double barrel shotgun, pulse mine. Again, we'll just store all the stuff in here, and eventually we'll figure out, like, you know, when we're getting rid of it and such. All the gourds. Okay, I'm already below the carry capacity thing, so, hazmat suit. What we got down here? Million one blood bugs, or, like, a cave entrance, or... I know they said there was a grate somewhere. I'm trying to see if there's anything down here. Like, this is a little bit... What exactly is it leading to? Just checking around, really, right now. Throw the hazmat suit on. We can afford this. Let's see. So they were down the canal, so it was definitely that way. So going this way is not a great idea. All right. Well, I suppose what we'll do is we'll make our way up there and see if we can find where they were, where they found all these blood bugs, what they opened to let all of those blood bugs come forth. And I will put all my stuff back on, and we'll autosave real fast. God, I would love to be able to quick save, but, well, it's never gonna happen again. At least look at that mod. There's actual beds down here. Oh, hello, Nick. And before we set out, let's drink some water. That way I don't have to use any of my purified water. We'll have to eat some radstag meat or something while we're out there, but if I can just drink up while I'm here, it's cool. Alright, so if I don't have to go in the water, I'd prefer not to for now. My character's still making the drinking noise. Listen. Oh, it finally stopped. There's something. Yep. That was a lot of blood bugs. Okay, there's two. I don't want to waste the 10mm because these guys take quite a few hits.
I don't think we're alone.
No shit. There's
someone's
another one.
Coming.
Come on. Okay. Back up and shoot. Back up and shoot. Okay, we didn't die there. We can't take a hit. We're poisonous. We're taking damage over time. Yeah, I noticed, Nick. He's got a lot more of this 308 than I would like. Okay, let's take all that loot. Yeah, the ammunition grind is going to be real. Particularly because I am using less... I have less weapons on me than I normally would. Your caution for a sec. What's detected in us? Down there. I have no idea what would be detecting us, Nick. Okay, whatever it is, it stopped, but we're close to triggering it. Alright, well, let's listen. I'd really listen for the blood bug, since, again, I can't use the radar, so I can't rely on that really anymore. That was a super-duper easy way of detecting enemies. Like, too easy. Pretty much. So I have to be careful, move around, actually pay attention, and use VATS more. It's gonna change our playstyle for damn sure. Okay, well, got nothing in the park. None of them closer. Does that sit anything? No. Nothing at all resource-wise in the park, okay. Check the bus. And I'll turn the light on.
I'm game if you want to keep moving. Of course, I'm not the one that benefits from a good night's rest.
Yeah, but you gotta do your weird random diagnostics and then you forget what happens, you know? It's like, I gotta run my diagnostics. Ooh, what just happened? So, technically you do, bro. Technically you do. You are not all above and beyond me. You get off that high horse. I will knock you down. Turn your fucking light off, genius. Super mutant skirmisher. No, I pressed 4. Okay. Whoa, there's teleport. Back to the head, sneak attack, he's still alive. Suicider. Okay, I will probably do this. In the interest of saving myself a lot of trouble. In his face.
Ooh.
Now, interesting. That was a crit.
Something out
with my, obviously very amazing weapon. To his head. So we'll lose a mini nuke and that's gonna blow up too, but let's be careful. But, I shot him in the face with my sniper, which we do more damage now. And they take more. I take more damage. That didn't kill him. What was it because of me being thirsty? Like, damage plus 5%. Nothing here would reduce my damage. In fact, my adrenaline going up is increasing my damage. Interesting. Well, that car is going to give rads. I got to find the corpses if possible. So there's the hound. There's the suicider. And there's a regular super mutant. Okay, so I didn't miss anything. What I didn't want to have happen is, like, corpses blow off in three different directions. We've lost all the loot. No, fucking press 4! So I told you, it's gonna take a while. What, would you stand still? Okay, he went inside. You gotta make up your mind, you're gonna keep going in the building or what? Stand still. Okay, good. That's gonna explode. Told you. I got nothing there, nothing to gain from going over there. Alright, let's see. Let's go see what he has loot-wise. Again, I'm gonna press 4 a lot. Medford Memorial Hospital. And we're starting to push over too far. This is outside of this grid. So, as awesome as this is, and as much as I want to explore it, I gotta keep to the grid, or I'm never gonna be able to keep track of what I have and have not done. So, I'll loot some stuff here.
You building a collection or something?
Oh, absolutely. We'll go deposit all that crap off, and we'll continue up north. Or do I want to go in the canal? Actually, I might, yeah, you know what? I'll tell you what. We'll go in the canal. It looked like there was an entrance in that little gate down there to continue whatever little, like, mini quest or whatever we just sort of started here by going down to this place. Was it the Tall something? The Taffington Boathouse. Don't know where I got Tall from, but the Taffington Boathouse. Let's go down there, drop this stuff off, and we'll do another quick save, and we'll also drink out of the pump here because using the stupid stim pack makes me thirsty every time. It's gonna take a bit. Let's take care of our thirst, so you'll see my AP come back. You feel better, but still parched. And then we're good. You're properly hydrated. Okie doke. And Nick didn't loot anything, so I should be able to just deposit all my crap here. That bladed board. I didn't really pick up much of anything, but every twist and turn, every chance I have to drop some stuff off, I need to do it. That's a lot of blood bug meat. Well, I mean, we can start cooking up blood bugs and eat them. That's a very real possibility. But for now, it is rat stags. You can hear my guy drinking water. Stop. But it was there. Whenever you leave that thing, the sound effect still plays for a bit. It's a bit awkward. Oh my god, Nick, you kind of scared the shit out of me. I'll be 100% honest with you. You were in the building with me, and then you just appeared out. God, he's so creepy. Nick, you're creeping me out, man. Alright, we'll stay up top. We won't jump down. There's something here again. Shit. We'll stay up top of the canal. We won't jump down yet. We'll look down for loot, but I don't want to risk stepping in the water, hitting a landmine, or triggering an enemy. Well, I can do it from up here. What is so close to detecting me? He just jumped out. Oh my god, you fucking moron. That's what I'm talking about. He's so weird. He scares the shit out of me because you'd expect him to be following you, but no, he's outside. Little bastard. Oh, hey. No, god damn it. All right, it's official, we're doing this, no quick save found, how about you eat a bag of dicks, good sir, we're gonna use this, because we just saved, come on, you just load that quick save, and which quick save, I wish F9 would then load your previous save, if it's gonna tell me that, and we're gonna go to aid, and we're gonna go to Stimpak, and we're gonna say, back to the minus symbol, because, there, I can remember that. Okay, all right. No. Bind on my mouse. Do I want to risk that? I can bind my mouse to do press a key. I don't know if I want to do that. I feel like I'll accidentally click it. So again, I'll just change this up. I think equals what it originally was, not that key. So we'll save it there. All right, let's try this again. I'm never going to accidentally stim pack now. I really have to go out of my way to use one. Press the damn equals key. But that's super annoying. I'm still not used to it, and I think it's a good idea to keep your stim packs pretty far off anyway. Alright, so there was a body here. So I was trying to look at. That's probably the sibling. There's really nothing to loot, so it's looking like it's time to drop down. Let's get the Overseer's Guardian out. I don't know what's going to come out of the fucking pipes to try and eat me here in a second. Okay, nothing. So Margaret Sutton, Russell's note. Okay, let's read Russell's note. Miscellaneous. Russell's note. Okay. Russell, where are you at, bud? There you are. Margie, I snuck out last night and had a look at the drainage pipe at the end of the canal. It's cracked, and it looks like if I clear away some of the garbage, I should be able to get in. I think it's the opening they mentioned in that holotape. If we can get those chems, we might be able to buy a new Brahmin. I'm going to check it out, but I told Mom I was going over to the slog to trade for some tools to cover for me. Should be back by evening, Russell. Well, he ain't going to be back by evening. I mean, well, wait. Oh, you have his notes. Okay. So say, wait a minute, you're not Russell. just take all that stuff. Sorry, Margaret. I'm sorry. Malden drainage. Okay. What? You see that? It was dark to give you the illusion that the pipe extended on, but as soon as you went through it, there was a brick wall. So, quite literally, I just faced through a brick wall. Yeah. Cool. Okay. I ain't got about a quick save in here now, am I? I see at least one blood bug. Two. You're 10, so you're I'm going to shoot. I'm going to off you right now. The suppressor is going to be more and more useful. I can see it now in this playstyle. Alright, I got to use the 10mm more. Let's save the Overseer's Guardian. I see you there.
Time for the latest round of our Nick's sealant still working.
I don't think I've heard that one before. That's funny. But that one set off a trip mine. But guys, it is time to wrap the episode up here. Nick, go away, you're creeping me out. Time to wrap the episode up here, episode 170. We did a good bit of exploring. We're on like a little mini quest here, so to speak. Taffington Boathouse is now a settlement that we can use. I'm not going to accidentally use my stim packs anymore. I've gotten used to the degraded inventory space. It's still going to take a while. Quick saving is something that's going to be really annoying because normally I would quick save here and then I would go get something to eat because it's been a few episodes of recording, but I can't, so I have to continue till I find a bed and then it has to match up with the 20 to 30 minute episode timer. I hate the quick save thing, but either way, thank you guys all for watching, and I'll see you next time.